Performing gaming for free.
How many people you kill, she say? I say, I don't know, 210? 215, I lost count!
How dangerous is a false count anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Samoa Joe is in position and looking to close a victory. Oh, my! Samoa Joe! The shoulders are down.
Michael, this is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe's done a lot, but this would be the crowning achievement. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Look at Samoa Joe, Cole. He's making his move.
Yeah, and trying to pick up a win here.
Oh, my gosh. The shoulders are down.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Going for an encore here. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free rein to do whatever they need to pick up the win.
Was a hard, hard shot.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
And down he goes.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
And he dodges that one. Got out of the way of that one.
Whoa!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
The Rock gets leveled.
Man, it's gonna take a while to shake off the effects of that attack.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And he gets out of the way.
Wearing down the opposition here.
No, not again.
The Rock turns it around. I assure you, that hurts.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match. Oh, that hurt the Rock.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
The Rock works his way out of trouble.
Well, you talk about a lightning-fast counter, Cole. And now, here's Samoa Joe in full control.
Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Avoids the impact there. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Now that's how you do it. I can feel the WWE Universe getting energized. The Rock is putting on a straight counter. Hey, that's how you do it. Oh, nice counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive.
He's setting it up.
Samoa Joe is in position
and looking to close a victory.
Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but keep going for the cover. And he escapes with a kick out. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, that might have realigned the spine permanently. What a display of power that was.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Oh! No, wait, nice reversal.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Got out of the way of that one. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Samoa Joe is really feeling it now.
I knew it was just a matter of time before Joe turned it around.
And he dodges that one.
And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
What a reversal.
Oh, out of nowhere. You beat an opponent that can do that to you.
The Rock going to work now.
And he gets out of the way.
And what a reversal from Paul Heyman.
It could be.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. G- going to have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Going for the cover.
Oh, the offense of The Rock is working well right now.
Look out.
Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
Great reversal.
Avoids the impact there.
Not today. Too fast. Got out of the way of that one.
One move out.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
I used to say, anything goes from the nose to the toes. I love no disqualification matches. The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding. That's awful.
Looking for the win.
Into the sleeper hold. Cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast. Will it be?
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And he escapes with a kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. And he dodges that one. And he gets out of the way.
Cole, what you got in mind?
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Avoids the impact there. Caught up in the inside cradle.
The shoulders are down.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh! Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Not today. Too fast.
He's taking control again.
Reversal. The Rock showing his skills. By the People's Champion. This match may end right here. Oh, no way. What a move. Man, that'll give you a splitting headache.
Oh, out. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
Shoulders down. Cover here. And the shoulders up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Strong arm to the mat.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Got out of the way of that one. Quick thinking. keen to avoid that.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Covers. Shoulders down. We're looking at complete domination here.
Here we go.
Incredible move by Samoa Joe.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole.
And will this be it?
It may be. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
That's defending the title decisively.
An impressive victory, guys.
There was something off with Samoa Joe tonight. Something just wasn't right.
I think you're right, Cole. His mind was just not on this match.
He said, "Don't you get on to me about views. I got 100 of them." I thought, that's a rich man there. He's got 100 views.